rumors about the iPhone 5. And personally, I don't think it's going to change that much. I think the design is pretty much the only thing that's going to change. But here's are just a couple of rumors that have been going around.
Processors!
Okay, there has been so many rumors about the processors, but I think they're going to stick with the normal processors, the A4s, because to be fair, they've just upgraded their battery life and they don't want to be doing that again, especially if they're putting in a dual processor, which will take down the battery life by a lot.
Battery life!
Okay, so the battery life, I think it will be slightly upgraded. If it's going to be an iPhone 5, it will be upgraded. If it's just going to be one of those iPhone 4Gs or the 4GS, then I don't think it's going to be upgraded by that much. Of course, they would be able to use a different battery, which would give it better performance, but I don't think that's going to be happening. So that's practically all the rumors I've heard about the iPhone 5 or the iPhone 4GS. Peace out.